Hello, today we're at Queen Elizabeth Country Park. This is where we used to cycle, me, my dad, and a group of friends. So if they like watching YouTube stuff, then they'd love to see this on YouTube. But me and my support worker today are going to have a nice little tour around Queen Elizabeth Country Park. How's that sound, Cole? What, that?
Yeah, cool.
That's what I'm videoing. Shame it's a bit buggered round there, isn't it?
What?
But it looks all good round the outside.
Yeah.
I'm going to take a good, have a look, good look round it. That's not bad. Right, there's poo there. Yeah. They look rubbish then. Yeah, there's. This battery's still like 100% on it, which is good.
Yep.
Okay. Yes. Got the red Corsair. I think that's for bikes or horses. I'm gonna film that bike sign. That's ivy, isn't it? Yeah, it's a massive ivy tree, all right. That is pretty smart. Nice ivy tree. Pretty smart. Right, I'm gonna get close up to it then. Another nice epic ivy tree. How lovely that looks. forest routes. Look at that. Look how lovely that looks. I'm impressed with that. That'd be a nice clip to go on YouTube, that will. Nice big ram that some kids have made, which looks pretty okay. Looks good. I'm going to film the sunlight. Looks good. I've got the sunlight in it as well. Yeah, okay. Nice little forest. Nice little hill to walk up. Not going too slow for you, am I?
No, perfect.
Cool. Well, this bit's steep, isn't it? This comes onto the road, by the way. Yeah, I just thought I'd let you know. Yeah, see? That's where we used to have barbecues up there. Got a barbecue thing over there, I think. We used to have venison up there. Well, that's a steep hill, isn't it? That'd be good to cycle down, wouldn't it? I'm going to have a look at those signs over there.
I'll carry on walking.
Yeah, alright. Oh, some nice sunlight over here, mate. I'm going to film my shadow. Yeah, most definitely. I agree. Having a good time today, though?
Yes.
It's a nice little walk, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Get some lunch after.
Yeah, alright. Are we getting lunch here, or?
Yeah, can do.
I'm up for that. They do some nice toasties there. Do you like toasties?
Might not do toasties anymore.
Yeah, maybe it's all changed, hasn't it? Changed a lot over
when was the last time you got a toastie from here?
Few years now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How many?
Two.
2 years.
No, about 3-4 years.
Who did you get toasted with?
Myself and my dad. When we used to finish cycling, yeah.
How long has it been since you've been cycling?
Over 4 years.
Over 4 years.
Over 4 years, because we left.
Done any cycling?
For years.
Since I've known you.
Nope.
That's 8 years.
8 years, yeah.
So a long time.
A long, long time, yeah. We used to do a lot of cycling here. That's why I struggle to keep up with you when we go to centre parks when we're cycling, because I haven't done it for such a while. But then again, you don't like the hills, do you? So I take advantage there.
Yeah.
Look at that nice light coming through. I'm going to stop here and take a... Yeah, that's poisonous, all right, mate. Nice, many trees. How good does that look in the sunlight? I want to film. Nice walk around Queen Elizabeth Country Park today. I'm enjoying myself, which, as always, which is good. I've seen a lot of patterns in the trees today, Cole. A lot of good ones, actually. Shall I film my food when we get lunch?
Yeah.
That'd be good. These are a bit wet, the stones, by the way. I'm going to film the nice stone path. I bet it's a relief walking down the hill now, isn't it? Yeah. Tell you what, I always feel better walking down the hill than up a hill. What are you going to take a picture of? Of that one. Right, let me get out of the way then.
You got the roots on that tree?
I can if you want me to.
Look nice.
Oh yeah, it's in the sun as well, which is even better.
That's it. If you down for a tactic, you crouch down. That's it.
Like that, yeah.
Get level with it. See how much better that looks.
Yeah, I'll see it already, yeah. Looks good. Hold it for 10 seconds.
Yeah.
I'm going to film those roots.
Come on in. I'm on your way.
No, you're fine. That's a massive, gigantic tree, that is. Oh, I filmed the fence as well. Ready to move on? As soon as we get there, we can have a drink.
Yep. Go forward.
Shouldn't have that much of a long way to go now. Why are you tired?
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm really thirsty and hungry, yeah. What did you have for breakfast this morning? Oh, didn't you? what that.
Oh, that one. Oh, stand upside down.
I'm gonna
climb up to the top.
I was gonna say I shall climb
get
up to the
tree
top.
And then you can say this is what a tree looks like.
Upside down.
But we don't really see it.
Well,
take the camera there.
No. I'll be alright. Yeah. I'm gonna film it like that if that's right.
Yeah.
At an angle. They've got some steps down it, I think. No, they haven't. Check that out, Cole. In front of us. Yeah. That's been knocked down by the wind, all right. Film that nice bench as well. Yeah, it's still good to film though. Better than nothing. I only done that for 5 seconds.
Boring bench.
Yeah. I only filmed it because people like to sit on it still. Choking on flies, Carl.
Yeah.
We used to do it every time we went for cycle rides in the summer. Yeah, we used to just choke on flies. It made us crash now and then as well. So they used to go down our mouths. You sweaty?
Oh yeah.
I'm a little bit sweaty as well. Do you want to go down that route there?
Yeah, I'm
okay. Oh, no, there's no point because that's the car park there. Might as well, okay. If we go down that way.
It'll be easier to walk.
Yeah, all right.
Because it's quite slippery.
Yeah, all right. And it's hard to get down as well. So go down that way then.
Yeah, we'll jump down the car park.
I'm going to fit on the signs. Got a nice chocolate cake, nice Indian pasty, and a nice Pepsi Max.